Additionally, 35 million rupees have been spent on the acquisition of a laser machine from Germany to cure and treat heart diseases, which makes this the only facility in Pakistan to have this equipment. It will help those patients who have already undergone surgery and remove clots and unblock veins. With the growing number of patients from all over the country, new buildings are being constructed at the Institute of Infectious Diseases and the Leprosy Hospital will soon be completed. In the same hospital, advanced PCR machine is also installed, which makes DNA testing possible. The city district government established its first dental college, increasing BDS seats from 25 to 50. Hospitals in other areas which were poorly neglected and were unable to look after patients since 3 years have now been completely renovated. Under the administration of the city district government, a large number of patients are able to take benefit from these hospitals. In the spray campaign for the metropolitan city, where the total number of spray machines was only 2, have now been increased to 78 operational units. Because of this measure, greater precautionary measures have been taken against the dengue virus and other viral diseases. City government has provided 12 fully equipped, highly advanced Mercedes ambulances to deal with any accident or disaster. These vehicles are interconnected with one another via wireless technology. This project was deployed at a cost of 30.12 million rupees. Protection of roads and new drains are constructed in low land level areas. And to control the expenses of this project, pre-casted pipes were made for the drains in the factories of city government. This total work cost 880 million rupees. A community warden department has been established and will undertake the responsibility of the protection of the city government's assets and possessions, control massive traffic jams, exterminate illegally built shops and stalls, and control and address civil issues on a daily basis. The number of fire tenders has been increased from 22 to 50. Along with this, to prevent tall buildings and structures from fire, 4 latest snorkels have also been provided. Four water buoyers have also been purchased to meet the water demands at fire breakout incidents. Each buoyer has capacity of 44,000 litres. On Eid al-Adha, the waste of 1.4 million slaughtered goats and cows has been scientifically sanitised. For the development of site areas and the relief of the people from traffic problems, city government finalized the signal-free corridor from Sharif Faisal to site in a very short period of time. After the successful completion, the 19-kilometer corridor was completed from Sharaifaisal to Sarjani town. These projects have cost 150 million rupees. Industrial areas in Landi and Korangi and facilitate people travelling there, Pakistan's longest bridge was established on Malir Nadi. The bridge had a length of 5 kilometres and an expenditure of 1.2 billion rupees. To streamline the flow of traffic at a busy Bacha Khan roundabout, a bridge is going to be constructed at an expense of 50 million rupees. A road passage is being made between North Nazmabad and Aurangi town by cutting into the mountain at Asba Colony. This will make life for people living in those areas easier. Though a difficult project, the personal interest expressed by the city mayor has enabled this project to be completed in a very short time. In order to reduce the environmental pollution, the CDGK initiated a Green City campaign through which 1 million plants and trees have been planted across the city. The main roads of Karachi include II Chundriga Road, Shahrai Pakistan, Samama to Pehlwan Ghosh Road, 8000 Road Korangi, Johar Mor to University Road, 5000 Road North.